I'd like to get whose name starts with R out here. Who's R? Right here. What's your name? Rose. And Rose, what do you do for a living? Real estate. So what's going to happen here is we have a CD collection we'd like to sell you before you leave on the way out. So we thought we'd give you a sample of what you might buy on the way out. And well, these are songs of the real estate.
Hello, everybody. I'm Tim Gunn.
And I'm someone different.
You know someone?
Yes.
As long as there's been people writing music, there's been people writing music about real estate.
Well, because real estate and music go hand in hand. Often when I buy houses, I hum to myself.
Do you really?
Yes.
Show me how that works.
Oh, well, I buy that house? Yes.
What do you think of when I say muy caliente south of the border?
Well, I don't really understand what you just said.
Well, of course I was speaking a language known as Spanels.
Oh!
And Spanish is a very popular language, and you know what? This is one of my favorite songs on this album. It's on CD 62. It's track 45. It's a Latin number called Mi Casa.
I feel a sensation. I finally got a casa of my own since my illegal migration. Mi casa.
Mi casa.
Oh, because I don't want to f*** ya. I got a two-bedroom and a Jack in the Jill and I'm living in Arizona. It's mi casa.
Mi casa.
It's mi casa. It's mi casa.
Mi casa. Yo, yo, I say hey, hey, whatcha whatcha, I have some queso in my casa. That's cheese in Spanish.
Gracias.
That is really macho, gonna have to have a nacho. Macho is Mexican for manish.
Mi casa.
Mi casa.
Mi casa.
Mi casa.
Living in mi casa. Mi casa. Living in mi casa.
Je veux toi la maison.
Et tu, et corazón, es un multi, muy grande casa.
Oui, je m'appelle Jonathan.
Mi casa es muy pequeño.
Mi casa.
Mi casa. Nailed it.
Wow.
There's some music that just grabs inside your soul and pulls it out and then makes you swallow it and pulls it out again.
Ooh, that sounds intriguing, if painful.
Yes, I'm talking about funk.
Oh.
Oh, one of the great funk real estate songs of all time is on this album.
I know which one it is.
You do?
Oh, I love this one.
You're gonna love this one. It's called, There's a Leak in the Bathroom and There's Only One Bedroom. Oh my.
There's a leak. There's a leak.
Hey.
There's a leak.
There's a leak up in this bathroom.
There's a leak.
I can't get down what's on the floor. There's a leak down on this bathroom. Some drop to get a sponge, just a towel to make it go. There's a leak.
There's a leak on the bedroom. There's only one bedroom too.
Say what?
There's a leak around you. Look around you.
Around y'all.
Eight, two.
Ow.
Drip, 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 drippity drip makes the sound in the bathroom.
Say what? Say drip, 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 drippity drip makes the sound in the bathroom. Drip, drip, drip,
coming down the pipes.
Drip, 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 drip.
Forget the hype.
Drip, 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 drip.
Gonna make you smile.
Drip, 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 drip.
Corrosion on the tile.
Oh, somebody please help me because I can't take it no more. I just bought a box shack carpet and this water can accumulate on the floor. Because my wooden floors, there is no tarp. This is expensive and now my oak is getting warped.
Oh.